This is the open pit mine at Bingham, Utah, approximately 1947. These are empty gons going back to the pit from the magma smelter in April 1951 in Utah.